I'm Walter Greenleaf. I'm a research scientist, a behavioral neuroscientist. I work at Stanford University. I also work as a translator of academic work out into the clinical product zone. I think the VA is going to be really the fountainhead of helping this translation of technology from the academic arena out into the clinical arena and really paving the way for broader use. It's really exciting the way the Veterans Administration has been taking this emerging technology and applying it in a very deep, thoughtful manner. I think what will happen is after we show the importance and the efficacy of this technology in the clinical environment within the Veterans Administration, this will pave the way for other groups to start using it. The VA is uniquely positioned to help embrace this new technology and bring it forward so that we can provide better clinical solutions for vets. We've known for decades that virtual reality, augmented reality, immersive environments can be used effectively in healthcare, but this has been mostly at the research and academic level. One of the things that the Veterans Administration is doing is taking these very important applications and products and extending their reach, putting them out into use, showing their efficacy. I think this will have an impact not just within the VA, but also in the broader healthcare ecosystem, both nationally and worldwide.